I've been eating bags of fudge all damn day, cause that's what I do to get my pay. Food taster is my job, work my life away. Swallow chocolate for the man every day. It's a damn shame way the world's gotta be, judging people like me who are 5'3". Wish I could throw up my fudge and it not be me, but it is, yeah it is, working in a fudge factory. And I'm 5'3", these tall men north of 5'3", Lord know they all think they know where I got my fudge. Want to know where you eat, they paid for it too. They don't even know I'm really 5'2", cause your fudge ain't shit and it really tastes bad, unless they're heroes like me, shaped like Josh Gad. I wish ectomorphs who don't eat sweets would respect endomorphs who are paid to eat treats. We got red-bearded folks who don't know shit about workers testing out the chocolate. If you're 5'3" and you're 300 pounds, then taxes should pay for your testing fudge rounds. Young kids want ice cream and candy too, so respect those men and women who are paid to chew. It's a damn shame way the world's gotta be, judging people like me who are 5'3". Wish I could throw up my fudge in and not be me, but it is, yeah it is, working in a fudge factory. And I'm 5'3", these tall men north of 5'3", Lord knows they all think they know where I got my fudge. Wanna know what you eat, think they know what they saw, but they don't even know who I'm an Oompa Loompa. Working for Wonka really ain't that bad, why the red-bearded men trying to make me feel sad. I've been eating bags of fudge all damn day, cause that's what I do to get my pay.